It's a very difficult situation for children suffering from severe disabilities in Senegal. So I didn't want to let them to be facing any risk for their survival. What I decided at this point is not to focus on what will happen tomorrow. I'm just trying to look after them and to make them happy as possible. Like any other siblings, it can go from chatting, laughing together, clapping, playing together, and sometimes arguing, and sometimes disputing toys. They're here, they're warriors, and what I can do is just be beside them. Killing one of my child for another, it's as easy as that. This is something I can't do. I can't allow myself to choose who will live, who will die now. Nah.
Yeah.